What's up, guys? We're playing UFC and we're gonna play with my character and we're going versus the championship, the world champion, and let's see if we can beat him. Let's do this. Time for me to win a champion.
Next, how good is this? A matchup for the UFC welterweight division title.
Hey, whose entrance is that? Is that mine? Oh no, not yet. Oh yeah,
right, so
oh it's him.
The number one welterweight contender, getting set to challenge for the UFC's 170-pound title.
Edwards?
Took a long winning streak in many years for him to realize this opportunity. He is not taking it lightly. He has said all here during fight week he's appreciative of this opportunity, but he is confident he is going to maximize it and leave as not just a contender, but a UFC champion.
Okay. That's his entrance. Can't skip, you have to show respect. Okay, now it's my entrance. Vamos.
He is the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion in a division full of killers. He has remained the hunted at 170 pounds.
Now, go!
Unquestionably staring.
They don't win the championship.
To date, can he go back home as the champion? If he can, another chapter to one of the greatest welterweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen.
Come on, louder! I heard a lot of people yelling. Let's do this. Frick your face.
And now our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. So these fighters are just a year apart.
Yeah,
some
I think I'm better.
In height and reach as well.
I'm better.
To get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Mergliotta.
Cesar!
This is the moment UFC fans around Cesar. The world have been waiting for. Live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 3 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6 feet.
Men have 0 losses.
At 170 pounds. Presenting the challenger, Leon.
Wait, he's the challenger?
Hmm.
He's the challenger? I thought he was the champion.
The champion fighting out of the red corner.
Well, I'm the champion.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 3 inches tall, weighing in at 165 pounds.
Oh.
Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Anderson.
I'm gonna win this.
All right, this is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fight.
Whoa.
All right, So here we go with round one. Classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of battles in the past. They like the draw tonight.
Oh, yeah. They love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, the only steps back they will take is if they choose to move out of range to re-enter back into the striking realm. It's a very comforting thought for both of these competitors. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the top.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. He's looking to land the right, just out of range. Oh! Massive head kick!
Got it, okay. Okay.
And once again, looking for that highlight reel KO with that front kick. Blocks the shot.
Okay, I'm just trying to focus.
Nice body.
Okay, okay, I got him back. Oh, took this. Oh, take that! Yeah! Yeah! He cut Bills now! Boom! No, oh, so close. Why am I keep doing that? Oh! Oh, take that. Take that too! Hey, he put me down! Yeah, I got him, I got him, I got him.
2 minutes to go now in our opening round.
Oh, I got him now.
Well, there are a few things more
can't do
fun
nothing
to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles.
He's gonna get
high level grappling. It's really be entertaining.
Single collar tie now. Edwards' lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swell.
He has a commitment to kick it tonight, and it shows.
Oh, beautiful jab there from Leon Edwards. And if you don't know the name Leon Edwards, you're going to start to hear his name increasingly. Truly one of the better fighters in this division.
Absolutely. And the reason you don't know his name is because he's more of a quiet guy. He's very reserved. He used to be at AKA for months, and you barely knew that Rocky was even there. He was
okay.
Just there to get his
also
work
close.
As he's doing
got him.
Work now inside the octagon. Ooh, head kick lands to the hurt.
Take that! Get down! Get down! Get down!
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
I got it all! Did I get him? No! Oh, that was close. Really close.
Action in that round, DC. There was a whole lot of it, including a stunner upstairs that nearly closed the show.
I think I was playing better. I think I was fighting better.
The big moment was that big strike to the head.
I knocked him down. He knocked me down too, but
and then survival
I knocked him. I just keep hitting him. Hitting him. See? Both of them got knocked out. Keep doing what you're doing. You scored a knock at all. I'm getting them to sleep.
Round two is on the way.
Oh, that was the magic. I hit him. Ah, come on.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, he what?
This is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and
two. Oh, huge right hand! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, straight right.
Take that! Oh. Boom, 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 and he's out! He's out! He's out! Step down! Sit down!
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night.
Sit down!
That was just one perfectly placed strike.
Go!
Candidly didn't even see
coming. Don't mess with me.
Flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win.
He's not the champion.
Right,
I'm not supposed to be on that list.
Up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched blood.
I mean, a competitive fight.
Look at that.
One guy finally found the shot that ended the fight, but both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
Look at that.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 55 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner.
If I don't win.
Knockout and still.
Still.
UFC welterweight champion of the world.
Let's go.
Anderson.
So his welterweight greatness continues tonight and still UFC champion.
That's not my real last name, bro, because I couldn't find my real last name. But I live lucky I won.
Anybody within the weight area.
Let's view that replay. Look at that. Whoa. That guy's way too easy. Look at that. Boom! That's it. Just start DK, man. That was a good knockout. Okay, I'm gonna do other change fighters. It's gonna be me again. Cause I'm the best. I don't know. I beat the champion. I think if you play blue, you are not the champion. So we're gonna do the rematch.
A matchup for the UFC welterweight division title.
Nice.
All right, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing
match.
Yeah,
I think he's the champion.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
Okay, he got me knocked down already.
Mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
That knee hurt him.
How do you take him down?
Oh, another big knee. Beautiful knee. Just misses there with the left. Boy, tie clump. Oh, nice.
Holy!
Nice strike.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there. An elbow! Oh, he's hurt bad.
Okay. I took him down now! Take that! Level! Oh, that was close!
So just over 20 total.
Let's go! Take that! Take that!
Head kick there as he lands, and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad.
Yeah, he's knocked down. Oh, what? How is he not?
Very
active. I'll beat him up right here.
On the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. And he's able to work his way back to his feet.
Oh, big elbow.
Take that! Boom! Knocked out already.
The jab followed by the right hand.
Boom! Wait, what? How in the world, dude?
Get leverage on the bottom. What a sweep.
Anderson gets back up. Bone on bone as the head kick lands flush.
He better get those hands up or he's gonna put him to sleep.
I'm gonna put him to sleep. I think he might win this round.
All right, he's trying to control posture.
Well, I didn't. I knocked him out like four times.
Just trying to move out of this position up the bottom.
Get up.
Oh, wow. That happened quickly as the fighter reverses position there on the ground.
Unbelievable position change. Wow, what a transition.
Yeah! Don't mess me with him in the first round. Let's go. Don't mess with me. Don't mess with me. Don't mess with me.
One strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So a big win for him here tonight.
Look at that. Boom.
And there he is, our UFC welterweight champion of the world. He's going to like the sound of that. Getting it done with style points by way of knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 48 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and
So there he is, the newly minted UFC welterweight champion. You had to look far and wide for people who were picking him in this spot tonight. As Dominic Cruz said, when you became the double champ, he got it done.
Not many people expected him to win.
I got five wins, he got two wins.
With him, we're sure that he would win this fight. All you need is your army. You're the warriors on the front line. And that group of warriors knew that they could get the job done. They did.
Let's do a replay, and then we're going to end the video there. That. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys tomorrow. Peace.